I managed to track Nora down to some...
My God. Our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
Can't see her.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Fire has ceased from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building.
Is mine.
Don't speak too soon. Joker will be...
It appears that the snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet.
Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out. If you can hear me, this is Vicky.
There seems to be a camera malfunction in Sector 3.
I can't move from my position. My pilot is dead. I need help. I will continue to report for you, Gotham, for as long as I am able.
We've lost a camera in Sector 3.
Can hear this broadcast. Send help, please.
From the
You should be safe here for now. Stay here, and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell. Yes, okay, it was me. I just need a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by...
My
Batman. He saved me from what felt like certain death at the hands of snipers, all working together.
one's gonna be able to get close without us seeing. You can use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stopped the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
You're gonna die, bad freak!
Don't even think about lying to me. Riddler, tell me everything.
Okay, don't hurt me! This is all I know!
You've been very educational. You more than you can imagine. Tell me about Riddler.
Riddler? Okay, I don't know much, but I'll talk. Don't hurt me!
I can't guarantee that.
Forget. Did they ever explain what the island was?
Thank you. Yeah, what are you?
Oh, God.
There's nothing to see in here. You should go away.
Deal with all the new weapons those tiger creeps are using. They're insane. Just to get Joker. He's after something.
Look out!
Flesh is crying out, Batman. Can you find my phone, or will I have my fun?
Target in sight.
Malfunction on a camera in Sector 2.
The Iceberg Lounge was crawling with the disgusting flesh of humanity. You could find anything there. If you had the money, of course. At the beginning, I seemed to be winning. The cards all went my way, and I found myself at the owner's table. For some reason, I thought I would win, that he would play fair. I looked around the table. I saw the people I was against. Card sharks, thugs, princes, and the disgusting midget who ran the place. One by one, they all lost or folded. The chips were piling up, and it was just him and me.
Allison.
This isn't looking good, is it?
Nope. It sounds like Joker's people are looking for Mr. Freeze.
Really? I didn't even know he was in here.
Me neither. I read once that he just does what he does because of his wife. Something bad happened to her.
Well, boo-hoo. I used to be an accountant. Now I'm rotting to death in a maximum security prison.
Joker poisoned the bat. How'd he manage that?
How are we gonna decide who reached the ice cube?
I won't. Bat!
Is safe. I should let Freeze know as soon as possible.
toilet of a city somewhere.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.
Thank you for finding Nora.